Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Disobeying my dudes, they gon' try to intrude. Poison the multitude, they be quick to accuse. When you got different views, just know you gon' pay the price. Press up the item you choose.
Monetizing the culture, hit you with them cat ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you. Shock you, then now you flustered. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of, falling up through the rubble. Remember this a jungle, the time I was gonna get something. In the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only bit for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I the solution, maybe that shit I do. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Poison the multitude, they be quick to accuse. When you got different views, just know you gon' pay the price. Press up the item you choose.
Monetizing the culture, hit you with them cat ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you. Shock you, then now you flustered. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of, falling up through the rubble. Remember this a jungle, the time I was gonna get something. In the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only bitch for confusion.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. Setting up the screen for Cook. And he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line.
So many things have to come together just right for a screen pass to break for big.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. And I don't think this is the script they had in mind for their opening drive. This is third and long.
And it's third down.
From the gun, it's Wilson. He sets to fire deep. And that will be incomplete. Strong safety Landon Collins, the one who got a hand in there, knocked it away.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
Here we go on fourth with Wilson. He's got his man on the crossing route. And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. 21 yards there, a big play on fourth down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. That'll be complete to Cook. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. The catch and run there, good for 16 and a first.
I'm not sure that this play was designed for him specifically, but they got through the progression and got the ball to him. So second catch on the drive. He may not be a primary guy, but they definitely want him involved, don't they?
Absolutely. This early, the opening drive, as you said, two catches. So if they can get him going to the passing game, that should open up his running game too. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. And he's going to be met at about the 43. Tackle made by Chase Young.
Now that's the defense that they were looking for, being able to get extra bodies to the point of attack to deal with the big guy carrying the ball. You really don't want to be in a position where it's a one-on-one tackle with him.
Throwing on second and eight. Wilson, they'll roll him out right. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Charles, a little bit of feast or famine on this drive. They moved the ball okay, but they've been sacked twice now.
And they've got to figure out how to plug that leak a little bit, right? Keep them away from the quarterback because when he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
And the pressure gets to him again. And that is the third sack this offensive line has allowed this first quarter.
Man, that puts him on pace. Let me do the rudimentary math here. To be sacked 12 times in a game, I know he's not going to go for that. I wonder if it's going to reshape what they decide to do on offense in terms of play calling.
Well, I tell you what, when he popped up, shaking his head, frustrated right now behind him. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game, and the ball will go over on the short side of the field. Throwing now, Griffin on first down. Sliding out of the pocket. That is Clark at the seven. Touchdown! Terry McLaurin, 40 yards. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead.
Well, that's how you take advantage of an early turnover. A sudden change situation, meaning ball's turned over. How's both sides going to handle it? One side handled it way better. They went right out on the field and put the ball in the end zone.
One play, that just added insult. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. And he is not going to make it. They stop him up short, and this will remain a 6-0 ball game. Boy, so they don't get the conversion, but they're going to go right into the onside kick formation. And the Saints hands team able to rein this one in. So an onside kick fail in the first quarter. Not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Chase Young, he's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9. Now pass complete here to Sanders. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down.
I don't care who you put on him. He's going to be a handful in one-on-one throws.
Yeah, right now, you're right. They're in man-to-man. Maybe need some safety help.
I would say that'd be a good idea. Double team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense. I wouldn't be surprised to see the next step in utilizing this position is to actually utilize more of a scat back in this spot. Because we saw the catch there, right? He made it. There's a bigger, stronger guy, maybe not quite as elusive as maybe someone else you would put
there. Yeah, didn't get the big yardage there you might out of a smaller back. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. Gets this one to Juszczyk. But he will be stopped behind the line as he will not come close to the marker. The Saints' decision to go for it backfires. And
Yo, your ass is fucked. Don't leave. Weak bitch. That nigga was pissed. It's all right. Huh? Nah, this is my last day at Amazon, though. Because I ain't going today, so. Do I have work Monday? Yeah. Monday, too. I told you they I raised my hours, too. 6:30. Yeah. On Tuesdays and Thursdays. Yeah, for sure. That's what I'm trying. I want to be in the morning, bro. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to do. This overnight shit ain't it. You get off at 5, there'll still be shit to do. Feel me?
And we are underway at Allegiant Stadium.
Nigga, we go to work at 7 and 6 and don't see nobody till tomorrow at before we gotta go to work again. Damn! Give me that shit, you fucking goofy! Give me that fucking shit.
Say, show.
I can't show them that shit.
So problems here on special teams, and it results in the scoop.